So, this video is going to be entitled A Hologram for Palmer Luckey. And it has to do with the arrival of Oculus Touch the other week. Or was it a few days ago? It's all a blur. Which I'm playing with here in these tweets. I'm tweeting about now. In one of those tweets, I use Oculus Medium to create this model. Or construction, which I've submitted here, as you can see, to the Turner Prize for 2017 to the Tate Modern. And it's entitled Palmer Luckey and Other Fine VR Memes, which you can view on the Rift. Which you can view in VR on the Rift, right? Or 3D print, and that's not very green. So, what if you could? Take that Oculus Medium created work of masterpiece from there and turn it into a hologram. So the way we do this is we save it as an object file. We convert the object file to an FBX. We upload it to the cloud on OneDrive. OneDrive we can access from our HoloLens. And then we open the model. And now we have a hologram. That's alright. Now we have two holograms of my Palmer Luckey model. Which we can pick up, fly around the room, around the world with us. So let's have a look at it up there. So this is my creation as a hologram. Oh, here it is again. That's another one. So this is just a rough look, right? When you have more time on okay, giant Palmer. When you have more time on Medium, or with Medium, you'll be able to produce far more skilled creations than this. But this is the first Oculus Medium created masterpiece work of art, which has been turned into a hologram viewable on Microsoft HoloLens. That's okay. Which we can actually walk through without any tethers or lie under and gaze up at. Now, the message is, of course, the future of HMD use. I said this was called a hologram for Palmer Luckey because all HMD use is evolving into a mixed reality space. There's no such thing as VR. It was a blip, and it was always going to be this way. The tools that you've created to use in VR, like Oculus Touch, are far better suited if they were in my hands being used in this MR space. Because art, artists, architects, engineers like to work with light inspiring them, natural light. Not virtual light. So, virtual reality art will be cool, but it'll be limited because some of the inspiration you get is missing. You wouldn't get Da Vinci working in VR. Da Vinci needed light. It's the inspiration. So, once again, here we have the model that I created in Oculus Medium. And here we have the hologram of the same model, which we can move around, walk around, place anywhere we like, resize. And I was saying that this whole video really is a metaphor for the evolution of HMD use, which was never going to be VR anyway, because freedom of movement trumps field of view, and application trumps all, like I have often tweeted to Mr. Carmack. So, this is just the beginning of me messing around with creating holograms with Oculus Touch. Here's our model. Which we could scale up to a size we could actually walk around. Let's rotate it. And it's quite simple. So you make it in Oculus Medium, you will get an object file. Use a simple object to... Hey, Mr. Luckey is flying. This is like a hologram. A hologram of that meme, isn't it? Just need to add some color. Alright, now I'm getting ideas. So you have holographic Palmer Luckey flying through my room, through HoloLens. Magic. See, it's an abstract work of art, or modern art. So, there you have it. A hologram for Mr. Luckey as a metaphor for how all HMD use is going to evolve into a mixed reality space. Not a prediction, but a demonstration, which is what I do. Reality, not prescience, without science. So, thanks for watching, and I'll be back with more disruption. As soon as I figure out what these things are for and what we can do with them.